This Frankenstein story seems to take from a number of different Frankenstein stories and takes ideas that have kind of become part of the popular myth and combined, sort of slammed them together to make one coherent new sort of telling of Frankenstein.